Dallas, Texas is our setting tonight, and seen from above.